I'm bright like a diamond.
Little sis.
Shine bright.
I'm so bored, so I'm gonna be doing this stitch. I'm gonna be doing the square stitch on plastic lace and the circle stitch mixed together. So what you're gonna need is, doesn't matter how long you're needing, you know. And you have to be the same exact size. I have like neon, like lime green and black. You gotta be the same exact size. So you're gonna fold them over like this, and then you find this going to make this square. You should have seen that picture. There. And yeah, I'm in my mom and dad's room. Okay, and so it's so hard. Like this side, you're gonna grab it, you're gonna go over, under, so it's like that, and then over, under, back, so it's gonna. And so it's gonna be looking something like this. So again, we're going to fold. Fold over like this. Grab one of the greens. Sorry, my nails are ratchet. Over, under, pull. You need it to be tight. Whenever, here. And do it the same to the other one. Oh, great. Sorry. Okay. Over, under, and pull. And then, see, it's gonna be like that. You need to tighten it. See, it has like checkers. It's like, you know, like that. It starts getting easier when you keep on doing it. Like the first part, I had troubles because it's like really hard to do. I mean, but you're just gonna keep on doing it until you get to 6 times that you did it, or like, yeah, 6. So I did this over and over again, the same exact steps that I showed you, and I still have more string left, and I have 9 of these, 9 times doing the whole process, steps, to make one of, you know, this. And so, moving to the cross when I actually haven't done it, so I might mess up, like, right now, and like, cut it until I get it right. So I'm gonna take the black. It's gonna be like this. It's gonna cross over like this, And then the other black crossed over to the other black side, like diagonal. And then the green would do the diagonal to the other side. See, like, you know how there's this side and there's this side? Well, this green's gonna go on to this green like this. I honestly don't know how to explain it. I mean, it's gonna be going on this side, diagonal, over and under. It's gonna have this cross. This side's gonna go to that other side diagonally, over, under. And it crosses. And if you see here, you'll see it, that it crossed, like this side right here, crossed over to this side. And eventually it would start going into a circle. So I'm going to keep on doing that until I run out of this. Well, I'll show you. Be right back. So I did a couple of it. And you don't do, it's always crossing, never forward, crossing, over and down, crossing. I'm going to show you one more time. Black to black. That. Then green, over, under, over, under, and pull. You always need to, like, tighten this, you always need to tighten this, because if you don't tighten it every single time, it's gonna be like, it, yeah, so, again, over, text now and get your results and this sweet wallpaper. Just send the word KISS, your name, and the name of your partner to 75555. Or go to jamster.com and subscribe to get up to 20 products like games for $9.99 a month. Once in a generation. Once you get used to it, you're going to get faster and faster at this. It's going to make it easier. And so I made this. And so what I'm going to do is it doesn't really look too good because the color, it just looks weird, but it looks cool. So I'm just going to put a knot with all the four strings, finger. Well, that doesn't look too great. And more likely to choose loves than first time moms. Gonna tie that one again. After thousands of diaper changes, they know what works. Loves lock away wetness better than Huggies for a fraction of the cost. Live, learn, and get loves. I'm gonna double knot it. Fresh effects cleansers. Ew. A lineup of unstoppable skincare. Not that good at knotting. Finish sparkling with swipe out wet cloths. Baba Vivid for a 400% better clean. From New OA Fresh Effects. So how long have you been living cake-free with Head and Shoulders? Okay. Since before, so I made this knot. Since this three got a haircut. Since my first 29th birthday. Head and Shoulders, the number one dermatologist recommended dandruff brand. Okay, sorry. Commercial. And so you could cut this, like a little piece of this off, like that. And then to put it on your book bag. Natural If you want to put it on anything, you could use this. But today I'm going to be using this, the circle one. So at the bottom of your thing, creation, you have this little black one, as I see right here. Well, I'm going to open this up like that. Try sticking in. So it's just gonna go into it like that until you, just took it out. Just put it in here. So I'm gonna cut this up, but not right now. So I'm gonna go. So today we did this. I hope you like it. Subscribe, comment, all your creations that you may have done. From this, like what it's called. Oh, it looks like a carrot. You know, where you take it out of the, a carrot. And, so yeah, comment, subscribe, like. Well, so I'm gonna go. Morgan out.